I believe that. Actually living your life is exponentially different from just being alive. This is probably one of the most deepest records I've ever written in my entire life, because I'm vulnerable, and I'm sad, and I'm depressed, and I'm fucked up. And my friends were like, you should do this. And so I said, fuck it, and I did it.